In this session, we'll look at the Attendant Pro search functionality. In Attendant Pro, the search allows you to search for contacts. And there's several ways to get into the search field. One is you can just click in it, or you can use the grab focus hotkey. By default, it's set to Windows A. So I hit Windows A and it puts the focus into that window in the search field. And then we can search. And this grab focus to search can be configured to be a global hotkey. So it could work even if you're another application and want to start dialing. Another way to get in the search field is just by clicking on a transfer button. So if you click on transfer, it will put your focus in there and then you can immediately start typing. An extension you can type, or you can type a person's name like we said before, just like in Skype for Business. And a little less well-known search possibility is typing the first letters of the first name, and we'll take a look, there's 10 results, and then the first letters of the last name, and that will narrow the results down. Another thing to take note of is, let's say we get out of the search field and we left a search criteria in there, and we hit Windows A or the grab focus to search, you will notice, if we just go over here and click down here, Windows A, it will select what is in the search window, in the search field. So when you start typing, it will override it. So to search for contacts, to make a start a new call or to transfer, just type in the contact field. Note that you can define what the grab focus key is, and if you click transfer, it will put your focus in the contact search field. All right, thanks for watching.